Oh, look at that hell zone. Oh my god. Still missing 90. 10 more. I'm full on those. Keep hearing things like things are moving, but ugh. Those are runners. A bunch of them. Second, I grab that key card. Pop up out of fucking nowhere. Okay. Literally better off just sticking to one spot. More of those fucking runners. pretty sure my actual exit is down this way. This is what I got the key card for.
Made it.
That was
so much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
A bit of a nightmare. Runners suck. Literally, I think one of the worst. Actually, no, they're not. Really, they're not too awful to deal with. They're just such a pain. Primarily because they just rush you and they can swarm you. So they're really bad in numbers. Like most things, the best way is multiple shotguns. Ooh, lots of parts. Little tiny parts, but parts nonetheless. Oh! There's a workbench here.
Let's do this.
I didn't realize I had picked up that many. Shotgun's kind of a favorite. Second pistol slot would come in handy.
I'm doing nicely.
Especially once I finally start actually getting more ammo. Is that where I came out of? No, somewhere else. Okay, full on binding tape. And I'm full on shivs. So let's go ahead and upgrade this. Here's a smoke bomb. And just five more to go until I can get the last weapon display upgrade. Oh, 10 more parts. Which... get one of these and one of these.
Alright, let's do this.
Any... yeah, tiny upgrade. Yeah, I'll save it. I will, however, not save that. And get that up to full.
Finish it! I got it! Nicely done.
So, okay.
Not today. You?
Not today.
Alright. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Hey, jumpy. Do the quick. going for these quick kills just seems safer for the moment. Okay, at least two more guys in the area. I feel like they're in line of sight of each other almost all times. And they don't sit still for long either. The range. Okay. Just gotta set this ladder now. Shit. I forgot this was a participatory action. Shit. Come on. Grab it.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
Good.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
I hit the wrong button. Ellie's right to feel sick, because she should. And Joel's an ass. Take Dexter and Navise, Neville, to your mom's. It's not safe here. Oh. And assholes caught her and said, don't worry, we take good care of her. Meaning they got to her first.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Lock it? Pin it, rather. Rag and some cloth. Ellie has every right to be pissed and giving him shit. Oh. Melee weapons upgraded. One modification lasts longer. Bunch of parts on there.
Wow.
It's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Are you trying to be less of an ass after being a complete ass?
Yeah, you know what? You're right. Why talk about it? Just walk away, Joel.
I'll be able to get there with this. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push hard!
Ellie is all this.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Anything over here? Doubtful. Oh! I doubted and I was proven wrong. What we got? Let me get an extra shiv. Yep, doing good. Downfall Molotovs. Kind of why I like to keep them all at roughly 2, unless I'm already full on the items that make them.
Here we go,
plan here is going to be a completely non-stealth section.
Right now, I'm going to jump down there and I'm going to clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am.
You stay here and snipe them.
You know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
Oh, Joel.
With BBs.
Already second-guessing this.
Well, it's the same basic concept.
Yeah.
Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Good of you to realize that, Joel.
Yeah, as I should have known, but if you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! You're all fucking dead!